Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. I am Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. Today we are here with few important medical quizzes. This video is beneficial for the students who are preparing for upcoming AIIMS level exams. So without wasting the time, let's start. Question number 1. Causative organism of diarrhea in AIDS patient. Option A. Rotavirus. Option B. Cryptosporidium. Option C. Streptococcus aureus. Option D. All of the above. The right answer is option B. Cryptosporidium is a causative organism of diarrhea in acquired immunodeficiency syndromes patients. Next, after which surgical procedure T-tube drainage is used? Option A. Cholecystectomy. Option B. Colostomy. Option A is the right choice. After cholecystectomy, T-tube drainage is used. Let's see what is cholecystectomy. It is the surgical removal of gallbladder. Cholecystectomy is a common treatment of symptomatic gallstones and other gallbladder conditions. Next important question. The most common complication seen in young male child who is having mumps infection. Option A. Orchitis. Option B. Meningoencephalitis. The right answer is option B. Meningoencephalitis. Meningoencephalitis is the common complication in young male child who is having mumps infection. Orchitis is most common complication of mumps infection in adult male. But the question was about young children. Orchitis is the inflammation of the testicles. Meningoencephalitis means meningitis plus encephalitis. It means inflammation of the meninges and brain. Question number 4. Acromegaly occurs due to option A. Hyperpituitarism. Option B. Hypopituitarism. The right answer is option A. Hyperpituitarism causes acromegaly disease. Next, which enzyme is present in saliva? Ptyalene enzyme is present in saliva. Sixth question. Which bacteria, also known as Klebsiella's bacteria? Option A. Cornibacterium diphtheri. Option B. Clostridium tetani. Option C. Vibrio cholerae. Option D. None of the above. The right answer is option A. Cornibacterium diphtheri is also known as Klebsiella's bacteria. Next, width of the finger bandage is option A. 2.5 to 3 centimeters. Option B. 5 to 6 centimeters. The right answer is option A. 2.5 to 3 centimeters is the width of the finger bandage. Next question. What is the full form of DUB? Option A. Dysfunctional uterine bleeding. Option B. Direct uterine bleeding. The right answer is option A. Dysfunctional uterine bleeding. Next question. Copper T380A provides protection against pregnancy for option A. 5 years. Option B. 10 years. The right answer is option B. 10 years. Next question. Number of chromosomes in primary oocytes are option A. 44 plus XY. Option B. 22 plus X. Option C. 44 plus XY, option D, 22 plus Y. The right answer is option A, 44 plus XS is the number of chromosomes found in primary oocytes. Important point, number of chromosomes in primary spermatocyte is 44 plus XY. Next, during phototherapy, distance between the baby and the light source should be option A, 45 centimeters, option B, 90 centimeters. The right option is option A. During phototherapy, 45 centimeters is the distance between the baby and the light source. Thanks for watching this complete video, friends. If you find this video is helpful, then please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe our channel for more such interesting videos.